thing that could contribute to it, so we can carry on doing it now, you know that?
Definitely.
Yeah?
Good.
Yeah.
Know that you're helping the planet a little bit by not using plastic wrappers. Does that make you feel good? Does it make you feel good to see cleaner beaches and stuff because of that?
Yes.
Yeah? So because of that, would you continue to use cones instead of wrappers?
Yes.
Yeah?
What should I get? Maybe I'll get Clippo.
No, Nick, don't get Clippo. Use cone. Yeah.
Why?
To save the planet by not buying plastic.
Okay, I'll do that.
Every year, 4.5 million visitors come to visit Bournemouth Beach. 2,000 tons of waste are left behind on our gorgeous beaches. A lot of that waste is created during the summer months, where the beach is very busy. Bournemouth Beach has been named the number one beach in Europe by TripAdvisor this year. We believe that that will bring a lot more visitors to Bournemouth this summer. So make a small step towards change this summer and go from this to this. We're taking it back to basics, so why don't you?